happen to be. With the leather straps and the chains, and those chains are pulled up tight and locked with the master padlocks, it makes it impossible for you to reach those buckles in the back in order to release yourself. And I know what a lot of you are thinking, that it's gonna go up around me, but we don't want it to go up too high, because if it goes up too high, then you're gonna think it's like a magic trick where I'm gonna disappear or something. It's not a magic trick, you see. I wanna look at the locks and chains one more time. These people over here didn't get to see it. I'm gonna let them check it out before I try the escape. Oh, he's very good, very good. Now, I'm beginning to get a little skeptical about your mind reading. You're going to have to get a little
secret.
Oh, yeah. Come on, let's hear it for the lovely Julie.
Here we go. No, on the count of three.
No,
one,
no,
two.
No,
come back.
Don't do that.
Yeah, just, all right.
Look at that. No boy. Full of a glass of beer.
Yeah. Now that's magic. Yeah.